Welcome back, Commander.
Thank you.
yards. Turn left. Turn left.
To Base Arena. Now, hey, if you are interested in learning more about Hot Wheels, then you should really talk to Haley, who's looking to take some superstars on a history tour of the franchise. Now, that lady knows everything there is to know about Hot Wheels. Seriously, it is scary. You know what Scotty knows?
Ready to rumble? We've loaded this race with rumble track. Off-road vehicles will handle these better, so watch out.
yards. Turn sharp left.
Which says, and I quote,
"Here's all the missions associated with your rookie rank, grouped into major and minor challenges. Pro tip, if you complete all the major missions, you'll earn enough medals to unlock the next qualifier. By the way, you can track specific missions and pin them to your dashboard here."
Are not allowed within 20 feet of any Hot Wheels vehicle while the keys are in the ignition. So, you know, that makes me special, I guess. Special, right?
Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
So, where's our special guest? The Hot Wheels expert.
Haven't figured it out yet, have you? Get in! Just look at this place! It's like a childhood dream come true! I thought I'd bring along a few friends who wanted to show off their Hot Wheels inspired cars. So, I've got some fact sheets here. You get to learn along with the audience, I'll just hit the record button and...
I'd never have guessed, Hayley!
Stick with me, kid! The biggest Hot Wheels expert on Earth is about to take you to school. It all started with Elliot Handler, who saw the toy cars his son played with and thought to himself, I could make something better. You see, right from the very beginning, Elliot envisioned a toy car that looked cool and rolled fast, making it that much more fun to play with. At the time, there was nothing out there like that. Handler brought in former rocket engineer Jack Ryan and General Motors car designer Harry Bradley to help. And between them, they made the first 16 cars, known as the Original 16. Jack's team developed the stainless steel axles and Delrin hubs that allowed the cars to roll super fast, while Harry made them look super eye-catching. Harry and Jack's contributions became the pillars of Hot Wheels, performance and design. The first car off the production line was a custom Camaro, a lot like the one you're driving right now.
There.
Yeah, and
Another of the original 16 was the custom Fleetside, based on Harry's custom Chevy El Camino.
Most of those early designs are inspired by hot rods and muscle cars, which were popular in California car culture at the time. After Harry Bradley, more designers joined the team, like Ira Guilford from Chrysler, who did the twin mill, and Larry Wood from Ford, who designed the original Bone Shaker. But right from the beginning, they were designing cars to do one thing above all: roll really, really fast on plastic track.
You've done your research.
Research? I memorized this stuff when I was 6 years old. One reason why Hot Wheels are so eye-catching is because of a special paint called Spectraflame. They use a transparent lacquer applied over a polished zinc plating, which gave it a totally awesome metallic effect, just like a real car. Since then, Hot Wheels has broadened and developed its paint technique to support a variety of looks and effects. Fascinating stuff, right? Another detail was the red stripe on the tyres, like the one you're driving now. They called them redline tyres, and they look so cool! Redline tyres are a defining characteristic of this era and are really sought after by collectors. Nice drive. Here, take the Nash Custom 1957, winner of the Legends Tour 2019.
Thanks, Hayley. Hey, let's do this again soon.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Know you're on the way. Hola, amigo.